Okay, so for this exercise, you're using the rope. Just let it drop to the end. Put your hand on the end of the attachment so you're not worried about your grip. Put your hand over your shoulder to stabilize everything. Slight bend in the knee, strong core, extend straight. This is the exception to that soft elbow roll. I'm okay with you extending straight, still controlled, but you do need to have that full extension. Elbows do not move.